choosing what they would prefer to have on the table. And sustaining the small-scale farming, the small producers, it not only helped the survival of these small-scale farmers, but these are the custodians of the land. And the land they're looking after, they're looking after as to a resource. And they're using this in a sustainable manner. So buying the food from small-scale farmers is actually continuing to use the land in a sustainable manner. So we did this through different events. We bring awareness to the people. We make them understand why this is so important and why it's important for them to get involved in this choice. Then, getting the ideas from them, we feed in the authorities at national level, at European level, and we were able to get a general picture about how changing the policy can help survival of this landscape.
Since every one of us eats, so we consider that everyone is our target audience. So in the 2 years of implementing CEDRO, we managed to reach about 6 million people in the countries which are affected by the project through different approaches and different tools of communication. We are lucky that we are living in a century of different tools of communication, so we managed to use most of them, if not all. But what remains most important for us is the direct connection with consumers and with producers, because this is the only way to put them together, to meet them, to make them know each other and to give face to the food that is offered to the consumers. So, as Ben already said, we organize different events at from local to international level, and we also produced a number of printed materials which reflected the situation in each of the countries, and we keep communicating, in fact, every day.
Yes, and this is actually when you buy your food, you vote with the wallet in a daily basis. It's not just changing the policy once at 5 years. It's shaping the future of agriculture in a daily basis.
Thank you very much, Ben and Desislava. A round of applause for the Slovene Council and the project. Ben, I just have one really quick question. Did you think that this project would make it this far to a recognition of this level?